You're standing outside the Images of the West Gallery by Randall J. Hodges. Come on in. Welcome to the gallery. We're going to take you out in the field right here at Cannon Beach so I can show you that I really do all the work right in the camera. Let's go on a little adventure. I'll see you out in the field. Welcome to Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Today we're doing a mini episode just so I can turn you on to the fact that I do all the work in the camera. If you're coming out to take a lesson with me, or you're standing in my gallery right now in Cannon Beach or in Edmonds and you're checking out my work, I really am an all-in-camera shooter. And we're about to put a shot in the bank, and then I'll explain how I'm doing it. I'm gonna grab this shot. Pal, that's in the bank. That's amazing. Now come on over and I'll tell you what I did. All right, we just put one in the bank and we're about to get a couple more in the bank. But let me quickly explain what I'm doing here. I'm shooting an aperture priority. I'm shooting an F20. I'm shooting a very small aperture to create a big depth of field. I've got my ISO low for high quality prints at 100. I'm going to be using my exposure compensation to lighten and darken the images. I'm controlling the Kelvin in the camera, and right now I'm set at 6400K. The higher we go, the warmer the photo. The lower we go, the cooler the photo. And I'm rocking my landscape roll of film. This is a digital film palettes I set up in the camera for my specifications to match Kodak Ektachrome slide film, Elite Chrome, Kodachrome, my old films. When you take a class with me, I'm going to teach you to get all this camera setup done, and then we're going to use our old school techniques with that small aperture, long exposure. We're going to use our split neutral density filter on the top half to darken that sky to match the sky to the sand, and we're going to put another shot in the bank. That's how we do it. Nailed it. That's in the bank. We're really putting it in the bank right now. Let me tell you, that sun's just about to drop on that horizon. We're gonna try for that sun star. Let me grab one of these. Yeah, that's in the bank. We're gonna keep on shooting. Pow, got that thing, got the sun star right in there. Come and get a look at this. Well, we've reached the end of the night. Thank you so much for joining me on this mini lesson. I hope you now see that I actually do all the work in the camera, and I am truly an all-in-camera old school shooter. Hey, if you'd like to come out and take a lesson with me, please ask for a flyer. I'll take you out in the field, help you get your camera set up, help you to shoot like a pro. Right out in the field, right on the spot, old school photography, just like me. Hey, and thanks for visiting one of my galleries. I hope now you'll take a look around at all those bright, beautiful colors and understand I really did capture that on the spot in the camera. Maybe it'll give you a little more appreciation for that old school style. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Thank you so much. We'll see you next time. Nailed it. Little bonus footage for you. One more shot in the bank tonight. Nailed it. That's in the bank. We'll see you next time. Nailed it.